Hello.
Yeah, go ahead, please.
My name is Paolo, is Irene. We want to save lives. We developed the first safety system for cars able to counteract the aquaplaning phenomenon. Aquaplaning is one of the most dangerous driving conditions, has no solution. Electronic safety devices, ESP, ABS, have no effect. Millions of accidents every year on wet roads. Also, autonomous driving technology has a big issue with wet roads. With important university and partners, we created, validated, and tested our prototype, an intelligent brake system able to stop immediately the dangerous phenomenon. We will sell a license to Taiwan, and we created already deep relationship with car makers, and now we are seeking capital to develop our product close to the market.
You said car makers, isn't it more the tier ones?
Yeah, our client is tier ones, but car maker is the decision maker, so okay. We have to maintain this kind of...
You have already connections with the tier ones?
Yeah. Tier ones follow the decision car maker. Mm-hmm. And okay. We already started several with more important brands in car maker. Right. One Taiwan is looking is
who is your competitor?
Competitor? In this moment, there is no competitor. Thank you very much.